Handicap matches always create a tough predicament. And
the WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Is Brock really in this position?
He saw it coming.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Escape just in time.
Able to interrupt the attack.
He steers clear of contact.
There's some power behind that punch.
And he's able to reverse.
Stomp to the arm. Lesnar unleashed.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
Oh, he gets cracked by the overhand.
Getting tossed around. Sheamus denies the attack. Neckbreaker, ouch!
Lesnar move, bicycle knee strike, ouch!
What's happening? Lesnar's in a complete dead.
Oh, the Kimura
lock of pride.
Really, he picks up a submission victory.
An unbelievable handicap match victory.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
They just won a very important match.